They were setting up that same play on Peterson they did earlier.
Jackson there, two scores!
I think that's Benesch, I believe.
Did he get it? It is Ryan Benesch has moved into sole possession of eighth in NLL history, passing Sean Williams' 445th career goal. Congratulations.
All kinds of options were opening up for Halifax. You saw they were going behind the net. They were doing the Peterson play. And the, when it goes in Benesch's stick, he wastes no time in getting the quick shot away.
There was the old days. I don't know if they do it in Halifax, but Benny and the Jets, whenever he would score. At 445, passing the great Sean Williams.